What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Matic here. I got Grissom. I got
Grissom
Colin.
TV's back.
Don't you ever do that again, man. You ain't coming back on. All right.
Hey, man. You always interrupt my intros.
I'm just playing. I know. So anyway, Colin.
Watch him block me.
There you go. What's up?
What's going on, man?
Yeah.
It's been a while.
Been a while since he's been on the channel. But anyway, we're going to be talking about Eminem, survival, whatever you guys want to say about M. Who wants to start first? Just feel free to start at any time. Feel free.
So I guess like we're doing a video or nothing. Because Grissom's probably fapping over there like he always does.
Yeah, it's but, talking again.
I mean, you know, whenever you listen to a song, you can, or if you ever look at lyrics from Eminem, you can always tell it's him, you know what I mean? It's like you can tell if it's Nas or Big L. But,
Eminem's got like the most complex rhyme schemes of all time.
I mean, his, the song was alright to me. It wasn't his best. I mean, I don't think it will be. Hopefully the album's, I mean, hopefully we can expect more, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because, I mean, variety, because you know Eminem always brings some type of variety to his albums. But, I mean, it was alright. Not some shady like it said on his Facebook, which you showed me.
Mm-hmm.
But, I really don't see him coming back to that. Hopefully
he's moved on
we can get
that point.
Hopefully we could. I mean, he had a daughter and he's, you know.
Yeah.
Daughter's friends, you know what I mean? Like, oh, your dad just said some shit about a woman, like he wants to deep throat her. Your dad's sick, you know?
I'm pretty sure he's still going to say stuff like that.
I mean, I don't think, like, I don't think he would want his daughter's friends to be telling him that. But, I found it good. I found it good, so.
Alright, so what I wanted to say about it. Isaac, welcome back.
Oh, yeah, I dropped. Sorry.
Yeah, so let's just go ahead. Go first. What do you want to say? Isaac? Okay. All right, so he's not here. I don't know what's going on. But this is what I wanted to say. I grew up on a lot of Eminem. I've been listening to him for a long time, a really long time. And my favorite album from him is, of course, Slim Shady LP, followed by... some D12 stuff, probably. Or Slim Shady EP. That's what I really liked, his Slim Shady style. So I wasn't big on Recovery. I wasn't big on his one he did with Royce da 5'9". I don't know what that one's called right now. Hell, the sequel. But I'm hoping that he comes back. Anyway, either way, I'm going to listen to it because it is Eminem. He's in my top five of all time, just based on his lyrics alone. Of course, he's always had good production. Dr. Dre. He's never had any premiere beats, which kind of bugs me. I could be wrong on that one, but I'm 99% sure he's never worked with Premier. Do you know Colin?
Not that I know of. I mean, I heard Joey Badass worked with Premier
a
couple months back. That was pretty sick. I mean,
I don't get that.
Well,
why
I mean,
has
you have
he
to
never
think
worked
about
with
it because
Premier?
I don't think DJ Premier thinks he's good because like the only time like DJ Premier like lets some rapper like on his beats is like fucking if they're like raw and dope as fuck. So
yeah, but I don't think there's anybody in hip hop that says Eminem's not good.
I'm just saying.
You know what I mean?
You never know. Like, I mean, you don't know about that. I mean, it's production, you know?
He did do
I
the
mean,
cypher
produced,
with M and Mos Def and Black Dot.
Maybe he did it because of the other people, not just him, you know?
Yeah.
Who knows?
And he said,
we don't know if he's not on this album, you know?
Yeah. He's probably not. He works with people like Alchemist that's on his label, stuff like that. But anyway, what I was going to say is that, of course, it always has good delivery. That's one thing really good about Eminem. He's always had good delivery. Makes you feel emotion, all that. Second, like I said, production, always good with M. Lyricism, always good with M. But the thing that he kind of fell off is the stuff that he was talking about. Like, Love the Way You Lie, it was garbage. I hated that song. Spacebound, the beginning I liked, the first verse. The other song is just garbage. And it was real corny, you know? Like, he always had those real corny lines in Recovery, which kind of bugged me. But I know we're going to get hate for this, because I was on looking up Eminem Survival today, and they were like, the rap mountain is black, and the top is white. I was like, come on, dude. This guy...
Are you serious? Did you really just...
No, that's what they were saying.
Are you kidding me?
No, I swear to God, that's what I seen.
What
and all
fuck?
His fans, and all his fans... You know it's true, dude. Like, the stans are the worst fan base in the world. They'll go to war with anybody that says Eminem's not the... I don't think he's the best, personally. I don't think he's the best. But, like I said, I grew up on M. I'm going to listen to anything he comes out. And it sounds weird, but I got this kind of like emotional type connection with M, you know? I don't know what it is, but I just been listening to him so long, like I actually care what he does. So I don't know, but it is what it is.
Yeah.
Bam, I went on for like a 4-minute rant right there. You want to finish this off? Because I don't think Grissom's coming back.
I don't have anything else to say. Pretty much, that's it.
Alright. Well, that was it. Eminem Survival. Are you going to get the album when it comes out? Buy it, or are you going to download it?
New computer, I'm not doing any fucking torrent whatsoever. So I learned. Yeah, I'm going to buy that shit.
Yeah, I'll buy it too. I only buy albums from certain people. M's one of them. But anyway, guys, if you enjoyed it, subscribe and hit the like button. I've been feeling all the support lately, so keep it up. I'll see you guys later. Peace.